name is Nathan, and I'm going to make a healthy and yummy veggie omelette burrito. Here are the ingredients. Chopped tomato and chopped onions. Mozzarella cheese. Himalayan salt for more healthy measures. Fresh milk. Scrambled egg, tortilla, turmeric rice, and olive oil. This is how we make it. First, we add the salt. Next, the milk. Then, we will add the mozzarella. Now we will mix. And now we will set this aside for the vegetables. We will add our oil. And now first, we will add the onions. Now we will wait for it to cook. Be careful while you're doing this. You should always have adult supervision with you. And now we will add our egg. So we will wait until the egg cooks. You can keep doing this to make sure the egg is cooked, guys. Keep mixing. It smells really good. Now we transfer this egg to the plate. For the next step, guys, we will heat our tortilla. Now we will heat the pan. And now we will add our tortilla. Flip my tortilla on the other side. Slightly touch it to make sure it is hot. But remember, guys, you have to always be careful. And now we can transfer it on a plate. Okay, now first we will add rice on the tortilla. Make sure your hands are clean, guys. And we will fix the rice properly. And now we will add the egg. Does it look yummy, guys? And now we wrap it. And here's my yummy burrito. Let's try it. Delicious! You should better not miss it. You should try it.